Hello people, we're back with episode 6 as promised. We're going to show you the village. This is SP Johnny.
And this is Trojan.
And over here there is the tunnel that takes you to the village, which is pretty far from the other stuff that we build in this world. I want to set a challenge for you guys. If you download the map, I want you to... First time set, yeah. I want you to try and find the...
Oh, we have friends! I think we have some wolves here.
Yeah, we do have wolves. It's over here. This is version 1.4 and we do have wolves, yeah. So, let me say again the challenge. If you download the map, try to find the tunnel. I'm not gonna reveal its location because I want you to take it as a game and try to find it. And end up in this nice little village we got here. So Trojan, let's start showing them the buildings that we made.
Okay.
First of all, we have the motel, which is for the guests of our village. It's like 12 rooms and one luxury room on the third floor. The rooms look like that and they have a nice balcony.
Oh,
sorry.
No.
PvP zone, yeah. We can move to the second floor. The house, the rooms are almost the same. And on the third floor, we do have the luxury room, which is unfinished yet. But it is going to be very nice and has a very nice view of the world. So, let's continue, Trojan. There is also another exit over here, and over here is the dock that our friend Atra... Why is the wolf attacking?
I don't know. Oh, you died?
Yeah.
Sorry, my friend. Don't like strange people. Okay,
now
bye bye friend.
Type back.
He won't disturb you, Mort. Don't worry.
Yeah, so I was saying, this is the dock that the Atra Rosa, my friend, is making. It will take long because, as you see, it's going to be pretty big. And over here we have my house, the lighthouse, and a nice monument. So let's just go on my house first. What do you think?
Okay, let's go.
Yeah, my house. It doesn't have any furniture on it, but I can tell that here is gonna be the bedroom. Here we have the mine, which is just the 5x5 feet down to bedrock, almost bedrock level. And up, if we move up, it's the second floor. With a nice big balcony and a nice view of the world. And Trojan, take us to our house.
Okay, let's go.
You go first.
Here. Yeah. Go okay. Here.
Tell us.
Here is my. Yeah, my home. Here is my home. It's small and it pretends to be minimalist home. It doesn't have furniture too, but I will put.
Oh, no. That's nice.
Yeah.
But
here,
how to go up?
It were stairs, but I don't know where are now. Not stairs, I mean ladders.
Oh.
But I don't know where are they.
Yeah. Be sure to fix it in the next episode.
Yeah. So, I'll do it.
As we said, here is the nice monument we have with water. And the lighthouse, of course, which is a must for the ships. And to find the dock when you're far. It's pretty high, and we do have some nether stone that we needed in order to get.
Oh, I fell down.
And it has a really nice view, as I said. Yeah, we go down.
It's pretty faily.
Let me go the pro way.
Yeah.
Who cares if I die? this is a nice farm I built. At least I think so. It's pretty, you know, unique because of its design. Here is the main source of water that waters all the seeds. You just go up. And here is Mike's house. Actually, it's not entire Mike. It's not his house, but I helped him make it. So maybe his house. I don't know. Here's a small warehouse, living room, and nice kitchen. And the library, of course. So, that's a small village. We will be playing a lot more here, and we will be adding a lot of buildings. So feel free to check the next episodes to see what's going on. Again, let me remind you the challenge. If you find the tunnel that will take you to the village, which is pretty long, it's like 700 blocks, it will take you here. Put it below on the comments, but I don't think that people are going to find it legitimately. So, this was SP Johnny.
This is Trojan.
And subscribe, please, like the video and favorite. We will be more than grateful. See you guys.
See ya.